Okay, round two. We are back and not on my Mac. I think that rhymed a bit. More Tactics Ogre. Last time we left off, I think we left off at Venetian Way. Now we're just sort of climbing our way to, I think, the Varnesia Castle. However, there is also this little maneuver we could do. That seems like kind of something else. The Palace of the Dead, which I haven't really like YouTubed or Googled reasons to go there, but I feel like this is the main path, so we're just going there. Other than that, I think that's basically all that happened. Oh, I collected, or I found a lich and whites, I think they're called, at the pirate graveyard. So that's a good source of getting recruits. Should I need any more? Ooh, scorpion. Yes, please. Wait, who's got that equipment? Meredith has a scorpion? Yo, say no more. This is a really good item. IMO. Because it's got like the poison, right? Scorpion can poison, can counterattack. That just means it's gonna do mad work. Basically, yeah. Oh, what was I doing? I forgot what I was doing. The mag staff. Can I get this? No, I can't get this. It's a pretty good staff. 3 spell range. But the Exarch staff gives silence. Don't know how much that means to us. Oh, we were looking to craft some sundries. Sundries. Craft materials? Do I want to craft it? No, I don't. I want to buy it. I can buy a few of these. Thank goodness there's no like inventory limit. Mend leaf, and then we also want orbs. Ironish and light crystallos. Hold up, we're looking for what is crystallos? We're looking for things that revive people. We're running low on those. Is there none left, or are they only in shop to buy? I think they're only in shop to buy. I think. Let's check. All right, here, blessing stones. Yeah, we're like kind of low. Sheesh, aren't they like a pretty penny? Pacing of time, spellcraft, and a single target. I think this is fine for now. I think we are gooch. Grimstone exorcism. Got a bunch of marks. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. Next battle. What? Still didn't fully auto stack? What am I missing? Oops, not that. I mean, I should have gone to one report because I don't know what else I'm missing from here. As in, like, things I have to look at. Although we didn't do too much. Who's the princess? The pirate. Okay. Interesting. Not really. We've seen a lot of that already. Was that talk? Okay, we did talk. We did tidings. People? Alright, we're rushing through these. I thought about making Hobirim a mage. I think that'd be sick. Right now he's an archer. I think he works better as an archer compared to the swordsmaster. I low-key think the archer's like kind of OP. I end up putting him like, not archer, ninja. He's got like so many debuffs now, it's like not even funny how like strong he is. Let's save. I think we good. Yeah, we've been grinding. And let's show Nagato out. Let's show pain. I totally forgot where my case for my headphones are. I got it. Okay. Let's go! Lambus Hill. I see you. Dragoon, a knight, and obtain a buff card. Honestly, it sounds like a lot, but we do have a dragoon. What if we just change Denim into a knight instead of a, I think he's a Terror Knight? The difference is the knight has, I think, the hill, which honestly is a step down because Terra Knight has a bunch of other stuff. could do that. I don't see why not. We have a bunch of Terranite tags. We'll switch it if we really want to go back. Whoa. Wait a minute. Let me see what Knights can do. They can recruit, Rampart, Shadow, Guardian Force. Oh, Knights have Guardian Force too? Phalanx or reduce HP taken until next turn. Guardian Force. Phalanx? Wait, what is this? Wait, I'm confused. Oh, Phalanx. Wait, what the heck? Rampart Aura? Phalanx? This is auto too. Knights might be a little more OP than I thought. Shoo. Okay, this is good. This is real good. But I do think the Knight is still kind of lacking. I think... Oh, we don't have heal 3. That's what we should have got. That's fine. We want to do... a sword? No, we don't want a sword. You could probably go a one-handed here. Parry. We definitely want to be more tanky and just, like, be a nuisance. I think that's what we got right here. That's cool. Let's go with... them? Genlins? I'm still not a big fan of Genlins. To me, still very, very mid. But I don't know what else to do with them. We do want to get that extra... Like, what are they doing here with this? Beastbane, Dragonsbane, Dragon Slayer, Beast Slayer. Like, sure, if we do see a dragon or a beast, which I guess we can kind of scout out, right? Let's check. Oh my goodness. Okay, there's a few things here. Okay, and there's some tamers. Maybe it's actually a good counter. Maybe that is a good counter. But I do want to play more... Actually, no, he should probably be more rangy here, right? Because I want my range units to do more damage. I don't really care about my close up units. Weren't they like all dragons? Increase damage and hit on accuracy. Beast dragons. No dealt to dragon. This is melee damage to dragons. I have to be pretty close for what melee damage we dealt to dragons to increase. And is this a... Okay, this actually costs mana to use. Huh. I'd rather it not cost any mana. How does this success? Dragon Slayer. Beast Slayer. Honestly, it feels like a handicap to use him, but I think we're going to, just so we can get like the mark or whatever that comes with it. Okay, where are healers? Healer, where's Denalto? There he is. Healer. Damage dealer. Genlins is kind of support. Maybe another support with him. No, I think one support is kind of enough. We got a really good front line. So I think now we just need damage. Would we do Merlin as another damage dealer? Or maybe a Griffith. Griffruff. I think they're good choices all in all. Although, RCL, we kind of changed her into, like, this hybrid Valkyrie where she can, like, spam spells. I'm not sure if I like it yet, but it's something I'm trying. Earth Touch. It's, like, these are fine, but, like, I get enough mana where I can just start spamming my, like, Flame Shot or Slumber Shot. So I don't know about these. Not 100% convinced on them yet. But if we do want one, it's definitely Lightning Touch. Because she's just a lightning girl. Thunder Flare, I guess? And Lightning Blow? I guess you can't do Thunder Flare. You need Dispel, though. It all seems kind of mid, to be honest. If I remove these, I guess she... will attack more with her ranged ability. Because I'm usually playing with her on auto. I think. Yikes. So let's do that. Let's remove this, remove this, remove that. Let's see how she runs. I think this is like an easy battle. Like honestly, I don't think it'll be that hard. So we can keep her like that. So that way she can spam spells. And what are we missing here? Are we missing more damage? Like we have our support line up here at the bottom or side right. Our defense frontlining, and the left is kinda, I don't know. Another support? Like these are heal supports, these are like utility supports. Still iffy on the Dragoon, but that's whatever. Sure, we'll put the Griffruff in there. Let's go. Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'm going Lambus Hill.
So, the Armoricans think to deny reinforcement to your rooms at Kenna. A fine stratagem on the page, but how long can this lesser force endure? We will crush them and harry the Armorica flank ourselves.
Vanquish Pajiat. Alright. First things first. What do we want to farm first? Do you want to farm, like, these? Do you think we can get there in time? We're going to have two of our sort of main units get up there. Which means this might be safe. Might be attacked a bit from, like, these sideliners, though. Maybe we just best go after, like, these. Not this rock. This rock is tough. I think this is a safe hit. But do we want a safe hit with our Griffin? Like, the Griffin can do two. You might as well sling a rock at, like, this tree. Ooh, I'm actually kind of iffy on that. If I'm going to go for the tree, you might as well go for this. Because they can't, like, go around. Hold up. Let's do that. Let's redo that. We will aim this tree. And we'll slowly get it. But I think we'll be fine just doing that. Assault this tree with words. I think that's how that works. Rail against a verbal assault. That's literally what's happening. She's throwing her insults at him. Okay, Hobrim. Hobrim can go for the... We can go for the tree here. Let's take it. We can start to mount up here a bit. So this, she's gonna do one to that. I think doing one to that is kind of trivial. We can move her to get that patch here. Kind of iffy because, like, if there's two here, are they gonna be more geared to getting those cards? Whew, they might. That one's running for it a little bit. We gotta get someone in the way there. They're basically like infringing on our side. I think we can get the rest of our front line to stop them. But for sure attacking this tree. Bonk, and then move. This is fine. Does she have a rock? She does have a rock. Rock the tree. I think I'm gonna move her to the right too. There's a lot going here on the left or right side. Okay. If I attack here, what's happening? 51. I get a silence off? Potentially. Engulf. Reasons to use a ranger. What those super long snipe. Oh, that was juicy. That was a juicy trigger. I think we go here. I think this is the best place to go. Oh, you know what? We gotta hit the tree. Hit the tree. Which pops it? We do have to get someone in front of Hobrim now. He's kind of open, but we have our knight in shining armor. I should take this. I think I'd rather give that to Ozma, but at the moment, I think that's fine. Here we go. Word of Pain. So we have to use a meteor strike. Jeez. Oh yeah, it's super effective. It's light. Dark reverse. Extra dark reverse. Yeah, I think we'll just give it to Holbrim. I think that's fine. I think that's a-okay. Okay, we're popping this next. If we get a chance. I want to see that Scorpion proc so badly now. Was it like the extra damage to beasts or something? Dragons? That's so little. It's so little. It's not even worth attacking him here. It really isn't. He's actually just support. Okay, if you're using him for only his triggers, I should get in the cluster. I'm feeling like we need more support on the right side. All our healers are sort of clustered up to the top. Osmo can come down here. Actually, no, let's go down here, but I think it's a little better. I think it's slightly better. 97, 103, 100, 64. I think I'd rather hit the tamer. Bundle of herbs. Are you serious? We can't reach that still? Well, no one's down. We for sure can't take this. That's way too risky. I'm sure we'll just try to line up for this. I might as well start, like, beating this with her. Make her useful. Wait, no. Yeah, make her useful by just, like, beating the tree. We're gonna keep the dragoon in there as well, with the cluster, because I think that's the best way to use him, since he's not doing anything else. Cluster him with the rest of the range, and he'll just be a meat shield if we really need to use it like that. Interesting. Wait, he walked past the rampart? Oh, I guess it didn't trigger. It did not trigger. I think Ozma can be OP with enough cards, so yeah, we'll just give this to her. Okay, but she had the rampart. Nice. ...51... So the dude in our back line is for sure kind of scary. I think we're gonna try to aim him with our back line. Jeez, Holbrim still hasn't left. Or moved. We'll take it. That's worth moving up a bit. Jeez, their flankers are really flanking. And look how there's, like, no one up to the left here now. Okay, they're healing themselves. Okay. Okay, that's good. Someone's here. Poison ringer. Let's just aim that dragon. What a nuisance. Poisoned, silenced. So good. Yeah, and they're just blocking all that. That's good. I feel like I just put them right here. Like, maybe that'll entice the dragon to do something. To, like, Go after him? There's no one I can attack that like won't attack me back. Alright, yeah, there's not. In that case, we'll just chill. We kind of want to stop them from like moving though. We're not any closer. This is fine, I think. Good job, Nagato. If only we had an ability that just like completely used all of our mana. I was thinking of too, the something shift? Spell shift or something? Could do this. Or this. 248, 248, 226. I think this is fine. Because, like, he doesn't even need any mana anymore. I think with that in mind, maybe we move back a bit. I mean, he just gives it to, like, whoever's close to him, right? At that point. Kind of want a scorpion here. Just give me one poison, please. It did not poison. Oh well. We'll take the crit. Stun breath? That's too much. I think we're gonna take this and get a double on them. Stunned! Oh geez, what the? Bruh. So there's like a really good buff here. I think we have to forego it. Nah, we can take it. We can take it. It's a little scary though because the people that come from the sides. I think we'll be fine. I hope. Meditate. Okay. Good job, Denalto. We love you for that. Oh, there is that whole, like, front line we have to take care of still. Major heal. I think they're fine, but just be cautious of them. All right, we're gonna try to crack this open. Jirachi, jeez. Am I right? Uh-oh. Jeez, 500. That's a lot of damage. Ivory Tower proc. There it goes. They're about to blast off. And they moved just in time for me to get this. I think charming the dragon is best here. Maybe this dragon's better? Yeah, we have to hit this dragon back here. So it's only gonna silence. Which it already is silence, but we have to take care of it. What if we did something like that? The Beast Tamer, right? Beast Tamers don't have really that many abilities. We are sort of clumping. What class are these? One's an archer for sure. Sure. Okay, I don't like RCL anymore as like this hybrid mage sort of gal. I think it's a little too undirected. Are you kidding me? Destroyed my charm.
annoying.
Poison faded, literally everything. I mean, he's just support. We'll give you that. And I think we're just gonna stay right in front of this dragon. There's so many kids grouped here, though. It's kind of crazy. I kind of moved back one to try and hit the dragon. It has to be two. We have two in the front line at that point. I think we hold our line. I think trying to get the dragon is a little too risky. 415, 445. Sure, let's get her. She's off trying to do her own thing. We gotta stop that. Or we might be able to, like, finish her. Nice. 180 plus debuffs. Okay, let's try to get some more stuff on Hobrim. He needs to eat. He needs some food. Wait, we can finish her from here? We can. I think I like getting in the way of this dragon. Double shot. Jeez. Advantages of being a Vartan. Please don't hit. Oh. So we can. Can we kill anyone? Giga Tempest. This is so juicy. We do hit her though, Ozma. Let's do this. I think it's worth it. Oh, she resists it. Nice. See, that's what I'm talking about. I would move over there, but we already have done going over there. Just gonna mend and eat. Wow. Amazing. These damn tamers. We gotta get out of there. Man, I'm just gonna cause damage. What is this? Defense down, maybe? Pressure roll? How far can I hit with this? Meteor strike? I need to be closer, a lot closer. Okay, what if I do this? What if I do this? What are we hitting? We get a nice hit here. Ivory Tower. Okay, what am I doing? I could do that. Might as well just whip this dude. He's got a lance, doesn't he? Easy clap. Slowly pushing forward. I think we have to move back, though. We have to move back. We're slightly in danger. I'm being, like, yoinked by some mage from afar, but let's hope not. Woo! Jeez, that hurts. Yeah, just revived an alto, give another heal. Honestly, giving it Jirachi doesn't sound that bad. Mother's Blessing. There we go. Off the good start. And yeet the hell out of there. We gotta stop that dragon. Like, when you destroy our back line, it stops us from getting our front line nice and healthy. Which, they're holding their stuff, but... it's starting to be a problem, it feels like. We can move the Griffin up a bit. Oh, she's a juicy hit. So, can I get a hit off of the side from here? Maybe with a slumber shot? 136. They're both 136. But her going to sleep is probably important for us. When is she going for a turn, though? She's got a bit. If she's the only one there, that's a Beast Tamer. She's got a bit. What if we went after her? Ismenia. Or, like, Gustam. Let's go after her. Maybe we can crit. Oh, she didn't even do anything. She didn't even flinch. Finish her this way, though. Sure. Pushing them back into Hobrim might be a iffy thing, but that's fine. Jeez, and poisoned, yikes. I mean, it's just a quality hit. Let's get this. I think she can carry. I think Ozma can carry if given enough resources. Finally, Phalanx triggers. Should I heal her? Oh, it's gonna be negated, I think. Yoink. Ooh, it's a little sneaky to grab this Dex card. I'm gonna do it. Too bad. Move back here. Okay, so we can't even kill with that. Honestly, come here, try to charm it. Because that thing is just causing way too much trouble back there. Thank goodness. We have to heal our front line. We have to. See, how far can we move it up? Here's actually probably fine. There's not too much in front of us to like kill our healers, so. Of course, Ozma. I keep forgetting that she can negate. And we've got a reflection of ourselves. Let's see. I've got lots of mana. I don't think I care how it's used. Bonk. That was a lame hit. Uh-oh. What are we doing? We getting that back line? We go here. Do I have enough for the stun? I have enough for the stun. I'm gonna do it. I do. Just so much health. It's not even funny. The word part is I can't get that buff because I don't want to hit myself. Wow, 3 stuns. Okay, that's like real good. We can't move back. I'm afraid of like the target like coming in on us and killing us, but I think we're fine. Maybe if we like move here, that does something. We can move this up, assuming they're not gonna go after. Ooh, really? Really? Does that mean we just get the card instead? Can't really get the card. But fine. We'll give it, look at the fairy heal. Probably the most useful thing back here. So Ivory Tower can't be attacked. Can't be spelled. So she's going in. What's she going in for? Yeah, let's get this. So if we do have a spell here. Oh no, we don't have an AoE spell though. 379. Okay, okay. Get this. And give a bunch of mana to Ozma. Or Donalto. Sheesh. Alright, RCL, do something for us. Still nothing. Yeah, this I don't like this build on her. That sleep was fine. Let's grab this. There's no other physical dealers back there. Move you here. Give you heal. Sheesh. Boom, boom, boom. Just gonna give him a little poke. Ah, no stun. Is there anyone? 210, 228, jeez. 271, 276. Yo, what if we just rail against that, this healer here? Who's gonna stop me? No one. Stumbled, SMH, awkward. That's gonna hurt a bit, but we can always heal that back. This is Meridian? It is. About to get that double poke. Oof. Disgusting. I really don't think this charm is gonna last long. Do you just drain heart this? 346. It's going next. Let's wait a bit. Because it's going next, it's like, okay, what if they are going to do something? Still charmed. Oh no, that's Olivia. Major heal? probably put him this close. Oh, that's... I don't know. Alright, Hobrim. Can get this, I guess. So we like need a crit or bust. Still, not even bust. At least it's gonna take a while before he gets his turn. I think we're just gonna resurrect. Oh, out of range. Okay, it wasn't that. That wasn't needed, but. Yes, I cannot heal him. She's still asleep. Ivory Tower? Okay, okay. Give him a wonk on the back. 459 kills him. Okay, what if I get this? Ooh, I don't know. Keeping her how she is actually kind of best, I think. Just finish him off. Wait, she can probably just finish off the girl. Wait, when does the girl go? What is it? Oh, it's like a tamer. It's the tamer. She's not even on the timeline. I think we're just healing them. Guardian Force. I think this is like a resto turn. Intelligence, mind card. Thank you. Ooh. Wait, who did they go after? Did they go after Jirachi? Kind of surprised that anyone lived there. They do not like Jirachi. But we also do not like them. Jeez, so much health! Yeah, this is the worst RCL build I've had so far. The Tamer's still not coming up on the timeline. I assume she's gonna be dead by then. It's a good lineup too there, because you can hit both of them. I think I'm gonna wake her up. .276, .240. Oh, good luck trying to survive like two more rounds, dude. Oof. Spell spoil. Gee, this is I'm certainly think like this is the most useless of classes. I think we just pump them or bump them. Oh, you know, maybe we should try recruiting. Sure. Jeez, so low. Gildas is so low. We can potentially pull off a triple heal. I'm sorry, quadra heal. With Mother's Blessing? Okay, I see you. Shoot, that's kind of disgusting. That's one of those plays that's just like, I didn't want to play anymore. For the enemy, that is.
I don't know why they didn't make this game single player or multiplayer. So the Beast Tamer is gonna come back. We have opportunity to do more damage to them. The Meteor Strike. It is both. Kind of hoping for a crit. Wait, let's just kill her. Let's kill her. For sure, finish them, at least. I hope. Ooh, Fire Snake is like multi-targeted. I can potentially hit both of them, I think, with this. Win some, lose some. Ruination! Wow, they're squishy. Like, I kind of want to finish them off. Like these dudes.
Nice. Ugh.
Matrix. So there's no one down there anymore, which means we can just stroll down here. I'm hoping the poison kills the dragon. I really don't have a way to damage this dude. Seductive Dance, Selfless Kiss. Sure.
You go, Nagato.
I forget, there's more kids back here. Jeez. 154. This kills. Didn't lose anything. Actually just hit me for 20. I hit him for 200. Kinda disgusting. Since Griffruff is handling the goons in the back, I think it's safe to just try going in here and finish. Slumber shot. We'll take it. I don't know if we can go back up now. Raining blows. Only 47. Back to staff it is. /420. I was about to ride that person, but I'm remembering why they're dead. So they've got Spelljammer or Block. Just go this way. So they're gonna be cornered in after this. Oh, this is it.
This is no detachment. No. This is the true host. The armies at your rooms are only a feint. It's Barnesia Castle they seek. The Dark Knights.
He sort of understood that. So we got the Aura Blast. That's the new bow. Ooh, and a siege bow.
That was quite a bit. Let's see if we can upgrade some stuff. I think we're for sure upgrading RCL. She is... That was like the worst performance of her. Like ever. Was the siege bow.
What do you say?
What does the siege bow do? Damage and counterattack. We did get the Aura Blast. What does that do? Counterattack still?
You sure?
Sure. So yeah, she's going back to, I think, Ninja Adder. I'm sorry, Konoichi. Launcher desperate attack that deal. Oh, we already saw that. Basic attack, sure. Steel stance, yep. Smoke screen if they get close. No spells. Oh, wait. Binam. The usual. And Venom. Water Tiger, yeah. No, Thunder Chimera, right? Or Chimera? Piercing Lightning, yeah. Because she's lightning. And then for this attack, Silence. Okay, that's good. Oh, we want to give her or Hobarim. New bow. I guess they can't use it because it's two-handed. It's kind of lame, but kind of understandable. But 5 to 8 plus the engulf, that's 10 tiles shooting away. Jeez. If only the ability was more than just a counterattack. That'd be kind of nutty. Okay, now that we know that, Fire Snake, Chimera, this is fine, they're fine.
This is fine. I think we're good. Yeah, I mean, our team was that bad because, like, we had to try those other dudes.
Lobber. Recruit basic attack, first aid.
Yeah, I think this is good. I think we good.
Come again.
Cool.
Alright, one more. One more.
Quadrigo Force.
Lambasil. I think one more. Hold up. Oh jeez, it's already an hour past. I think we'll do it next time, because we've been doing an hour for each episode. I think now is fine way to end. Thanks for watching.